Breaking news, a tractor-trailer crash on the New York State Thruway in Newburgh, Orange County.
Dan Rice is over the scene in Chopper 2 with more. Dan.
And Dick, a large response for a very ugly accident here that happened at about 3:45 this afternoon. Two tractor trailers heading southbound right by exit 17 collided. You can see substantial damage to the tractor trailer towards the top of your screen there. We are being told there are numerous injuries, at least three, one possible serious injury. But you notice there are a lot of placards on that white tractor trailer. That's hazmat. So we have hazmat crews out here on the scene from as far away as West Point, all trying to work with the situation. And as a result, the southbound New York State Thruway all shut down. You can see traffic being pushed off to I-84 and 17K. So you can see a lot of traffic down here. This is all right in front of Stewart International Airport. Reporting live in Chopper 2, Dan Rice, CBS 2 News.
All right, Dan, thank you for that.